नमस्कार, आई एम डॉक्टर चिदात्मिका खटुआ, मैनेजिंग ट्रस्टी आर्यवर ट्रस्ट. आई एम ऑल्सो फाउंडर ऑफ फर्स्ट ट्राइबल क्वीन कॉन्टेस्ट ऑफ इंडिया, आदिरानी. आदिरानी हैज क्रिएटेड ए ब्रेंच मार्क इन इंडियन हिस्ट्री बिकॉज दिस इज़ अ ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन ऑफ द ट्राइबल इंडिया एंड विद इट ओरिजिनलिटी. सो आई ऑलवेज बिलीव दैट वीमेन शुड एम्पावर ईच अदर, हैंड होल्ड ईच अदर. And women are always born empowered. They have to just identify their inner quality and the beauty who they have. And here beauty is not only the good look. I always believe that beauty is beyond just good look. And I always believe that International Women's Day, yes, we do celebrate, but women should celebrate each and every achievements what they do it in their journey, because there are multi phase of the women as a mother, as a wife, as an entrepreneur, as a social contributor, as a, you know, multi dimension women has. And I know the women power is so much. They beautifully deliver what the work assigned to them, and I have seen. And here I'm doing in Odisha. I'm also general secretary of All India Private School Children Welfare Association, where we ensure the quality education. And this is the largest association of India, where pan India 2 lakh school is joined with us. I mean, they are collaborated with us for the transformation of quality education. And yes, I'm doing as a social entrepreneur towards Odisha's drive for the quality education, rural smart education. And yes, as I told you, I work for the tribal women empowerment and how they will collect globally. So always I believe that this, everybody I ask the question to me, how you do so many activities? Yes, I do. Everything I do with a passion, because when you empower others, definitely your path are so smooth and you can deliver so easily. So I always believe in empowering others, and for that I am associated with so many things. And yes, I do with a love and passion. I thank to Literama doing this kind of appreciation for the women, those who are working for a cause and excelling their different sphere. And I'll be definitely coming to witness how Literama is in celebrating the womenhood and Women Empower Day on 8th March at Kolkata. Thank you very much. Namaskar.